Saudi Arabia reintroduces Umrah, but Pakistan remains banned. The Kingdom of Saudi Arabia announced on Sunday that international pilgrims will be able to perform Umrah beginning on the first of the Islamic month Muharram, the 10th of August 2021, but that visitors from 9 countries, including Pakistan, will be barred from entering the kingdom unless they first complete quarantine in a sanctioned country.